you.
High heels has completed. Good round it is.
67 clear.
Alison Hardaway to Tequesteris there, clear of the first four. Just coming out to the Neutrina Corral. Combination of 5AB. Beautiful through the middle of that.
68 clear 5AB.
Side to side in high heels is not standing around as you expect on high heels. Inside to side, the colour of all stand there. Well done for them. Make it a little better, SR score. 39.5. Alison Hardaway to Tequesteris is the clear of 7, the first water. Bold jump, very bold over 8. Retired sad. Have news that Ole Boy has retired sadly. It's now the adequate lead for 15B. It's end of the day, sadly, the Claire Gordon and Ole Boy at 15. Alison Hardaway to Tequesteris coming to the Lone Star water now at 10. Yes, coming off the turn.
Vale, 4-9.
9 at the storm.
Another very good clear just completed this time for Alison Hardaway. Tequesteris jumps a...
Now we go to fourth place. And congratulations in fourth. It is... Grayson Wall. Grayson riding tomorrow to T4 on 38.9. And winning $550 in prize money. $50
in the grey white Indian. Ben and Karen Tesley with Crimson Tide. Grayson Wall next up, Balmoral Oakley. Then Alison Hardaway, Laura Massey, Christian Turner, Joseph Thompson. And you get the two tickets and the and the Lady David, the top 12. What a title for RNSVIDEOMEDIA COM to win. Great honour for her. And no more odds to completing a great victory here in the Texas Rose Horse Park. Congratulations to them.